Brisbane was the scene of a devastating earthquake today, but it was a mock exercise for 500 emergency services personnel. And as Ursula Hager reports, the training is sharpening vital skills for any disasters that may strike the country.
Buildings collapsed, cars crushed, people trapped. This is just a training exercise, but it's the preparation needed to send our emergency services across the world.
To Samoa after the tsunami went through, to Sumatra to an earthquake there, and to Christchurch.
Graham Hall was one of 75 rescue workers sent to Christchurch in 2011. He worked to save people trapped inside the collapsed CTV building.
We were working 12-hour shifts and 24-hour operation. It was quite arduous.
But the exercise is not just to prepare for disasters overseas. In 1989, Newcastle was hit by a 5.6 magnitude earthquake. 13 people died and the damage bill topped $4 billion.
The earthquake ring of fire more affects New Zealand than it does Australia, but minor earthquakes occur all over Australia every day.
The training is designed to coordinate the response for other natural disasters too.
We're coming up to that season again where we're getting cyclones or the possibility of cyclones and floods, so this is a great opportunity for all the emergency services to get together.
And their hard work is being recognised. The two Queensland rescue teams who helped survivors during the 2011 Christchurch earthquake will next month be awarded a citation by New Zealand authorities.
But as always,
It's a job to do. It's another thing.
Humble about the work they do. Ursula Hager, 10 News.